defenseman, or else he would have had a good look there at Cockett. Cave keeps in right wing wall. For Granlund, they trade spots with five. Granlund, right circle, holding to the slot. Maximoff whip. One-timer scores! Boy, the whiff from Maximoff worked to perfection. It landed to Logan Day, who ripped it home. It's a power play goal in a 4-2 game. Maximoff didn't mean to whiff on that one, but he did. And Logan Day cashes in. He drilled that one from the left point. And it's a 4-2 game.